In this demo, we'll see how easy it is to create different layouts for any quilt. We've started with a classic star block in straight rows with a sash and a plain border. Now, let's go to the Quilt Wizard and change the layout to On Point. Next, we'll see how this block looks in a diagonal layout. As you can see, changing layouts is a snap with Quilt-Pro.